This is a little harder than you have to kids. And you're going to come up and be holding up with the I'm going to charge this up for you. Oh, I wish you were over the face. Yeah, I'm going to charge this up. Now, when I hand this to you, two things. You've got to just hold on to it with one hand, and you can't let it touch your body, because what happens is all those extra electrons I'm putting on here want to jump onto your clothes. Okay, so hold out your right hand. Grab that. Can you do it? Yeah, just like that. Okay. Now, what I'm going to do, and I'll explain what's going to happen. I have a piece of grocery bag. Okay, I just cut it off toward the bottom of the bag so I have a loop. What I'm going to do is I'm going to charge this. And I'm going to rub it with this wool. So I'm building this up with some electrical charge, with some negative charges. That balloon has been charged with negative charges from my hair. What we're going to try to do is to get this loop of plastic to float above that. Just stay right there. Hold the balloon up a
little
bit. Mr. Newman's class, we got this to float for about a second.
Oh, neat.
It was close.